This is one problem we often face. We have just now gone through a file and we have closed it, but we don't know where the file is located. So the easiest way to locate your file is type Windows plus R. You get the start menu here. Type recent. This opens all the recent files. This is actually a shortcut to the files that you have recently opened. From here, it is very easy to locate your file. Okay, there are other ways. Now, for example, sometimes you sort it by name. If it is like this, then you have some picture images, a Word image, and then the picture image, a PDF file, and so on. They're all mixed. Searching for a file when it is mixed like this may be a bit tricky. Instead, what I would suggest is do a right click, sort, and go to type. When you do this, all folders are together, all similar files are together, you can see here, and it is easy to search. Another way of searching is you have this tab here. The moment you click on this, you can see the search has started here. From here, you have this date modified. I can go today, yesterday, and so on. Or I can go to this kind where it is calendar, communication, document, email, whatever. This helps me to search in other ways. Also, you have the size. If you know the size, you can actually go by size and search. Or there are other properties. Of course, this is a bit complicated.